fine.
Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, the constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen. It's not just a feeling. It's like it's a panic attack. You know, like I can't even breathe. I mean, what if it just gets worse? What if it's agony now and then? It's just hell later on.